coaching, and we came across Sharon Miller with the Small Business Development Center in Nogales, and she actually was the one that turned us on to People Fund, and that's how I met Beatrice. So, you know, after our IRAs are drained and our personal loans are drained, we were scrambling because, you know, we had a note that had to come due with the previous owners.
Yeah.
So here comes People Fund saving the day. And, you know, we originally had a loan through a lender's company. You know, they take so much off of your credit cards. That's how we scrambled and found some money. Well, when People Fund found out, they came in and helped us refinance that, because that was like 17% interest. They came in and refinanced that, and they have not once done it, but they've come to our aid twice. I mean, literally, I'm the bookkeeper. I watch all the money. My husband runs the restaurant.
Okay.
Literally, there are days that we have less than $500 in our bank account. As new owners, we'll be 2 years new owners on December 23rd. We've had a lot more since then because People Fund has come to our rescue and helped us with finance. So they are our advocate. I don't know what more to say about People Fund except that they're after our heart and soul. They wanted to see us succeed. You know, I believe that, you know, God surrounds us with angels and with people who want us to succeed. There's no way we could have failed with People Fund at the helm. So they are our godsend.
Yes, and I second that right there, godsend, because there are so many big banks that are out to get us and get us in more debt. They say they're trying to help us with our business, and then we end up drowning in the interest. And with People Fund, you got like a whole different another process. And like you said, they'll come to your rescue. They'll come to your rescue more than once if need be. And you don't get that with other banks. You straight get the door slammed. Sorry, we can't help you, you know, whatever.
Well, and I will tell you, let me speak to that. Our restaurant versus a lot of money. And the banks saw that. And I can't tell you how many banks I called and we got the door shut on our faces. Because we are a restaurant. It doesn't matter how much we gross, whether it's 6 figures or 12 figures. We're a restaurant. They didn't want to touch us. But People Fund, they believed in us. And they helped us. Tacos that we're known for.